So there once was a crow that was flying high in the sky, and as it looked down, all it could see were dried up streams and dried up rivers and dried up trees. And as it looked for water, it found in the backyard of an old lady's house a pot of water. But as the crow tried to get the water, it couldn't because it couldn't reach the water that was at the bottom of the pot. So the crow decided to orientate stones into the pot so that the water level may rise. And then, after some time, as the crow piled the pebbles and stones into the pot, it was finally able to get some water. And everybody here should know that, we can live longer without food, but with a less amount of time without water. So around in the world, we have sort of a water crisis. In California, they seem to be in a really bad drought, and it seems to be worse than before. And even here in Texas, we're told to water yards less than before, and to just conserve water in general. And even around the world, there's less and less water that's available for use. In some places, they're using water recyclers just so that there could be more water conservation for later use. And as people try to conserve water more and more, they realize the need to conserve water. So then even in places like Africa, where usually to fetch water, they would have to go a long way to a random river or to a well, because they usually want to have faucets in their house. They would have to go and fetch the water, but since there's been droughts everywhere, they would have to go even farther just to get water.
How do you want to save water?
So now I'm going to ask you all that we should be a bit more water conscious about everything that we do and to just use less water.
Thank you. Say it. Oh, no.